Hi, my name's Laura, and Dr. Kenny asked me to share a testimony with you about how thinking into results helped change my health. So I had bladder problems for years, starting in my 20s, probably after my first baby was born. And what I mean by that is my bladder wouldn't empty. So I had to cath myself daily, several times a day, to empty my bladder. And in the beginning, that was before they had sterile catheters, I would have to boil catheters. And I was pregnant, my second pregnancy, I had to cath throughout that whole pregnancy, 7 to 10 times a day I was cathing. We were in Disney, I had to carry portable catheters with me. And what that did to me was it made me limit the amount of liquids I would drink. For years, I would not drink a lot of liquids because in my head, the more I would drink, the more I'd have to pee, the more I would have to cath, and I didn't want to cath. I hated every single thing about it. And yet I did it for 7 years. I did have a surgery that showed I had an obstruction. And then after that, there were 10 years where my bladder was actually working and good. But then after that, it started to get bad again. So then I had to start cathing again. When I finally thought it was over, because I had 10 years of freedom, it came back. And this time when it came back, it was unexplained urinary retention. Although I went and had 2 more surgeries that did not fix it, I even tried a trial where they had this interstem system that they put in my spinal cord. I tried that out for 2 weeks on the outside of my body before they would implant it. It didn't work at all. I was willing to have it implanted on the hope that my body would kick in and it would work. But thankfully at the last moment, the doctor decided it wasn't. They took that out. I felt amazing when they took that implant out, but my bladder still wasn't working. And I was having to cath again, then I was getting infections from cathing, and it was just a vicious cycle of being on antibiotics, being depressed because I was cathing, not drinking because I didn't want to cath, and so on and so on and so on. So I got in this course with Dr. Kenny, Thinking Into Results, and started listening to what the program tells you to do. And over that course of I don't know how many weeks, my bladder changed. And since I've journaled it, I don't remember the exact date, but it is now the end of November. Probably since March, I have not cathed. My bladder is functioning properly, pain-free. In fact, that's what I say and write every single day. I am so happy and grateful now that my bladder functions properly, pain-free. If I feel that it's coming on, I say that more and more every time I can think of it. So I know this plan works. It's worked for me. It can work for you. If you want to call me and you want any more information, I would love to talk to you. But I believe this program works. I believe that we are what we think about all day. It's not easy to change programs and paradigms, especially the older you are. I'm 54 years old, but I am doing it, and I'm going to continue to do it every single day because I'm learning more and more that our mind and our mindset and what we think upon is what comes out in our body. And I want a healthy, happy life and body, so I'm willing to do this work. I hope this is helpful to you. And like I said, if you want to call me, you can get my number from Kenny, and I would love to talk to you. God bless.